Sherman Hall, we're going to now put all those words together, the degree words plus all our adjectives. We've got four descriptive words that we're going to put in. Now, the sentence order is that the person that you're talking about, here it's war, goes here with the possessive de. Now, don't forget the de changes the pronoun into the possessive pronoun. So, warder, war, is I or me. Warder is mine or my. And then we talk about the item here. So, we've got my, which is warder. Then the pet goes here. And then our degree word, which we're using here just for this example, is jin for really. Now, don't forget hen can also be put here. And then our adjective, our descriptive word, goes last. Warder, item, jin, description. All right, let's see what we have first. Our first description is goal. Water, go, my dog, jin, da. Water, go, jin, da. My dog is really big. Water, go, jin, xiao. Don't forget to repeat after me. Gen wo nian. Water, go, jin, xiao. So you could put any other item here with the degree word and the description that fits that. Next one is 我的狗真可爱. 我的狗真可爱. And our last one, 我的狗真凶. 我的狗真凶. My dog is really ferocious. Sorry, that should be really. So don't forget you can change 真 for 很, or even the negative bu, with and then put the adjective or the description word here. Okay, have a go at this. If you need to, go back over the video and then complete the student workbook exercise for this activity on page 45. Well done, 同学们再见.